Welcome back to Clumsy Dog. Tonight we're doing smash burgers, but we're going to be doing it with our brisket trimmings. We got a little video here about us just putting it through the meat grinder. We're doing roughly 80-20 mix. I mean, we're kind of eyeballing it, you know what I mean? You can't be perfect with the grind, but it's pretty good, and it's going to work out. Same seasoning as before, salt, pepper, garlic. Nothing fancy. It's all about the process of smashing the burger down, getting that caramelization, getting the cheese on there. Make sure you toast the buns. We're going to be doing 34 burgers, I think. So it'll be 16 doubles and like two triples. So we're going to be eating burgers for the week. So it's really important to toast the buns, because when you go reheat them later in the microwave, just wrap a little paper towel around it, warm it up for about a minute, and honestly, it holds its consistency pretty good. It's not a day one burger in the microwave, but honestly, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. So, and hey, if you like this kind of content, hit the subscribe button. It's free. It helps us out. We're a small channel trying to get started. We really appreciate every one of those likes, every comment, every subscription. So come on with us. Thank you. Barney. I see it too. It was deer.